An oral cancer screening is performed routinely at every visit by your hygienist and dentist. We don't only look at your teeth, but we look at the tissues in your mouth, like the roof and floor of your mouth, your cheeks, your lips, and your tongue. It is important to see if there are any lumps, bumps, or irregularities on your soft tissue. This is just another way we are looking after your oral health.